play an assassin in John Wick 3. Zach, what do you think of that? Still show?
Obviously, it's the biggest news in Hollywood in decades.
Yes, clearly.
Obviously, he's going to steal. Look at him. He's going to steal the show. Clearly, he's going to steal the show. This is... the Clippers, this is their free agency pitch to everyone from now on. We got Boban a movie deal. Come play for us.
I don't know. I mean, look, you can just pull that off, right?
Yeah, I need a movie deal, too.
Well, this did get our producers thinking what other sequels you would like to see Boban in. How about When Boban Met Sally?
Ooh, no.
He needs to be a little taller. Meg Ryan's not that tall. All right. Boban's just not that into you?
I would watch that
That's
movie.
That's pretty good, right? Pretty good. Weekend at the Bobons? No,
not good enough. You don't.
Weekend at Boban, right?
No.
And Boban the Barbarian, which I think that's a nice Photoshop there. Perfect. That's good. Shout out producer Bob Lewin Tucker for that one.